Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our channel, or welcome back. So today is Tuesday, and I wanted to open the video here. Tomorrow is the day that I will be getting a dog, but I wanted to just come on here and open it today. So my family is adopting from a humane society near our house, and we went and looked at a few dogs on Sunday. Tomorrow we are going to get her, and then on Thursday we're actually going to go shopping for her, so I'm going to just put all that footage into one video. So I'll show her tomorrow us getting her, and then Thursday I will film getting some things for her. Okay guys, it is the next day. We are about to leave to go get her. We're actually going to stop at my school to pick up a couple things, and then we'll be there. Okay guys, so we just got back and we let her like walk around the house a little bit. We are soon gonna introduce her to the cats, and she looks like she really wants to just play with the cats, but the cats do not look like they wanna play with her. So I'm gonna let them in and just like sniff around. We are taking our dog out and like letting her go outside for a minute. Okay, so the first thing that we got like Halloween toys because it's fall and I'm ready for Halloween. I'm over summer. So we got her this ball, this little candy corn toy, this one, and then this bat. So those are the toys that we got. And then we got this really cute bowl. And we got her food. So that is all we got for today. We will probably go back soon and like get a bed for her. But she hasn't really seemed to lay on the bed that we have for her right now. She likes to lay on the carpet. So I don't know if we're gonna do that. But yeah, that's all we got. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it was really short. Make sure to come back for our next video, which should be out in like a week, I think. We're taking a girls' trip, a weekend trip to the mountains, so we'll be filming that, so make sure to come back. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.